Greetings, this is the Brown. No, that's better. Such a cool intro, isn't it? Alright, so a few months back, me and one of my subscribers were talking in the comment section. Alright, Potato Will Destroy You, his name was, and now it's Pure Awesome. And we were talking about who they might kill off in the Avengers movie or in a future Marvel Cinematic program. And here are the details. So it's not like they're not gonna kill anybody. I mean, they have to kill somebody. Cause we want somebody to die, right? We want somebody to bite the dust, right? Right? Yeah, so here are basically a few people that I think they might kill off. Here we go. First off, Agent Maria Hill. It seems like this has been a pretty popular choice for someone for an Avenger to bite the dust, you know? Now, I'm all for strong female characters, you know? But the only reason why I would agree with people's choice to kill her off is because, one, she's not a really strong female character. Two, in one of the Avengers cutscenes, you know, you'd see that she's gonna be a problem in the future, and she's really annoying. Now, I just assume that everybody has seen all of the Avengers cutscenes, you know what I mean? You know, she doesn't really believe in the Avengers or anything. She doesn't believe in superheroes and whatnot. She's like a Marvel Comics atheist almost. You know, I just don't like her. Kill her off. Go ahead, Marvel. You know, I won't judge. Alright, so this next one isn't gonna be a surprise to you, obviously. Robert Downey Jr. It's almost like he doesn't really care about us. He's a little bit in it for the money. But really, in reality, he now owes his life, or his career rather, he owes his career to Marvel. They saved him, they brought him back from the dust.
Oh, yes!
But he's still in it for the money, most of the time, kinda. But, you know, his contract ends after Avengers 3, so yeah. What is Marvel gonna do after that? They only have a few options, three or two options. They're either gonna recast him or kill him off. That's really one of the only other options, except for if they work out this miracle deal with Robert Downey Jr. with the money and whatnot. And I don't know what's gonna happen. Yeah, they might kill Tony Stark off. One more thing, Iron Man, can you please close your legs? We can see your balls, you know that? Negro. I'm gonna switch back to the camera for a little bit, alright? Yeah, I know you wanna see the moneymaker. Now, another person that they can kill off again is, spoiler alert. Hey, what's his name? A little guy you might know is the name of Nick Fury. Director Nick Fury, the director of S.H.I.E.L.D. Yeah. They might kill him off. Not saying that they haven't done that before, but they might do it for real this time, you know? Kill off the one black guy. I mean, they're adding Anthony Mackie and, the Falcon. Same time, they might add Sam, the Falcon. They added him, and they added War Machine, Rhodey. So, yeah. No, they add some black characters so they can get rid of that one, you know. He's really the only black person who even showed up in the Avengers. It's a good thing that he's the director of the organization, am I right? Hey, I'm just brainstorming here, you know? There's another theoretical video I'm gonna make, maybe today, about, Peter Parker's, father being alive. I'm gonna get into that, too, so it's gonna be great. Stay tuned. Look out. All right. You know that whole short film that I did the teaser trailer on? Yeah, that one. The one that only got like 28 views. Yeah, we need to start bumping that up because I'm working on the script and working on the film with J. Willie Tech. Subscribe to him. And yeah, I'm also working on a song. I don't want to give it away. It's gonna be funny, and I'm gonna be working on the my rap against J. Willie Tech in the rap battle. Yeah, I haven't forgot about you, man. Yeah, I know. No, you thought I forgot. But the brown skin geek doesn't forget. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. You know, got my homies up in here. Yeah.